guys, everyone. Welcome to another unboxing video. Yep, it's been a while, but I do actually have some stuff. So we got the Sonic Prime Shadow, and the Krabby Patty Combo Meal. Let's go and open this one up first, and then we'll open this one up last. So let's go and open it up, and believe it or not, but actually, this was ordered during January, but it never came, so yeah, I don't know why Amazon does this a lot of the time, but they do. And this one seems to be a little bit more taller than the Knuckle one. So, yeah, we got the Shadow one. And this one seems to be much heavier than the Knuckles one. See? Like, this one is kind of heavy because it's Knuckles. But this one feels light. It like, looks heavy, but it's really light. So, yeah. I don't use this one anymore. So, yeah. But yeah, this is the box from Sonic Prime that ended last year. People want Season 4, but also don't. Like, I know there isn't going to be a Season 4, because why would there be a Season 4? Like, most Sonic shows don't involve just fighting. Oh, we got, like, the Krabby Fries. It's like one of those Happy Meals that you get from McDonald's. Or, what else? Possibly some other places. That's the only one I can think of. Oh yeah, so we got like Krabby Patty. Some like onion rings, like candy. Oh, this one says kelp rings. This one's a Krabby Patty. Wait, is that what it is? It's a Frankfurt. Actually, it actually says a double deluxe with cheese. So yeah, it's like one of those from one of those SpongeBob episodes. This one's kelp fries. This one's a Krabby Patty. Just a normal Krabby Patty. An ordinary one. Then we got Kelp Cola. I think we all know where that one was going with. Kelp Smoothie. And then this one should be a Kelp Smoothie. Anyway, I'm gonna try some of these and I'll let you know how these taste. So let's go and try them out. So, I'm gonna try this Kelp Fry first. So, yeah, let's go and try it out. Kind of tastes like one of those candy fish. Yeah, it tastes like a Jolly Rancher candy fish. Like the, how like the candy feels. So yeah, it really does taste good. Now let's go and try the Double Krabby Patty Deluxe. This one should taste like the Krabby Patty one. Cause those two aren't new. That I know of. I mean, this one kind of is. It should have more flavor to it. Yeah, that one's like a lime one. And we also got like the cheese. So yeah, that's like a new one. Although, a Krabby Patty already had the cheese on it. This one is just a much larger one. So, yeah. It tastes really good. And I think I found random trash, or it's just candy. Part of the candy. But I'm not gonna eat it just in case. Anyway, I got two of the Kelps movies. Yep. Now, let's go and eat this one. So yeah, it's like from that one SpongeBob episode where everyone just turned like into like a green monster. Oh, this one's real hard. Mhm. Yeah, it's really hard. No wonder why they gave two to me. Yeah, it kind of tastes like another Jolly Rancher. Like, this isn't the first time Nickelodeon just ripped off a company, because it did that to Nintendo. So, yeah. For sure, like, they have done that before. But yeah, oh wait, I think I also got another one of these. Guys, I just realized, but I think I also got the two of the Kelp Cola. So I guess they do like duplicates of like the drinks, because there's like less of the drinks of the candy. So I guess that one makes sense because they don't have like lots of them. So that would make sense. Oh, they also have the fries. Oh, because like this one had like the double one. This one comes with a bunch of them. So yeah, I guess that would make sense. I guess I didn't even realize that they have duplicates of this one. Although this one comes with like fries on top, but it's a separate candy. So it would make sense that this one didn't come with a duplicate because it comes like a bunch of these. So that makes sense. But yeah, it kind of tastes like those fish kind of candy. But it also tastes like Jolly Rancher. So I'll give it a 5 out of 10. Like, it's super chewy, super bitter, and super tasty at the same time. so...
Yeah, it's not bad. I mean, the Krabby Patty one are easier to chew on. Because, like, we all had them before. But, like, some of this has to be new. Like, there's no doubt of it. Anyway, I'm gonna have... bun, patty, pickle, and then bun. I'm gonna have this one, the top bun of the patty. Like, this one's easier to chew on. Cause like, they made these before in the past. The Krabby Patty ones, separately. And then the box had like SpongeBob's face on it. This one tastes like its own thing that I know of. But who knows? Maybe they ripped off another candy company. I'm pretty sure the one Universal Studio ripped off Mica Knights. Unless if they did a collab with them for like the Minion candy. They probably did. Otherwise, it would probably be called a ripoff of Mica Knights. But who knows? But yeah, some of this most of the time are pretty new. So yeah, this is super cool. Kind of tastes like... what's the flavor to this? It tastes like a mango peach. I don't know. I never ate mango. I think I never ate mango. But whatever. But this is really good. I mean, it's not super good, but it tastes good, kinda. This one gets like a 7 out of 10. Maybe an 8 out of 10. But hey, it tastes better than like the kelp smoothie from like that one episode. People don't want to bring the Krabby Patties to life. Like, they made them to candy, but it would make sense not to bring them into reality because then it would all be ruined. And it's really just a cheeseburger. Wow, this is really hard to destroy. But it really does taste good. Oh, this one's like a bottle. See? This one's like, those soda bottles. It's basically a parody of... what was this one called? No, that's kelp smoothie. Wait, hold on. Kelp cola, yep. This one tastes exactly like Coca-Cola. This one gets a 9 out of 10. Because this one tastes good out of all of them. Especially the Krabby Patty ones. So, yeah, this one gets the highest one out of them all. Oh, I get the joke. Wait, what was this one called? Kelp Cola, yep. So if you remove all the letters except the two K's, you get KK. And if it's the two K's, you're basically getting Krusty Krab. Yep, I get the joke. So yeah, this one really tastes good. Took a while to eat some of them because how hard they are to eat. But hey. Oh, excuse me. But yeah. They took a while to finish off. Yeah. Took a while to finish all of those candies.
But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. Bye!